really boring beat.
That's terrible.
It's brilliant.
It's terrible.
No, no, trust me. Trust me. Just play. Trust me. That'll work.
I was just playing that. Marvin the Megatones play Middle Eight tonight.
We'd have to change what we were playing.
No, you don't.
Yeah, we do. It sounds rubbish.
He doesn't like it.
Together, it sounds rubbish.
Okay.
That's me asking.
Okay.
He doesn't like it.
You're going to do something more crazy now.
What do you want to play? Swedish cock mouth.
Swedish cock
mouth.
I'm experimenting.
Start off with the normal beat so we get into it.
Goes faster.
No, do you remember the
sound?
So is that
this?
Love it.
We can just do that same bit over and over again. It's just happening. Got all his way. man, lift the weight, man.
Just chill it out. But you know, we have to do one or the other. But if you just like start playing for me, then start like.
I think Roscoe was a bad idea because I have no idea what the words are and I can't keep fucking around with this. Keeps on shutting down.
Oh,
okay. I've yet to keep scrolling. What else you got? What you got there?
The whole set list.
Name one, bro.
Take a pick. There you go.
Yeah, that's the first one, BBC.
Thing. Yeah. So you've got it all in there.
So what we need to do then, we need to set a goal. Are we going to go and play it at a gig, or are we going to record it?
Yeah, well, first things first, we're going to work out all this new stuff.
Okay,
cool. Write it down, like, not that written down.
Yeah.
And then that's done.
It's obvious that we all don't want to play the old stuff at the moment.
You get, like, yeah, you don't want anyone to be getting upset or whatever. So we work it all out, get it written down, and we can do it every week and help you.
Yeah, that's cool. That seems like a good idea.
Why don't we do both gigs and a...
So what tunes have we got? We got Peter Eyes, haven't we?
You think he's a lot? I know you don't like him, but a lot of these are pretty good, I thought.
I wish I didn't like him, otherwise we wouldn't have written them if we didn't like him.
If you like look at that list, I mean, there's not really anything which is shit on.
Well, Roscoe and Brady we can get rid of, because they're not ours.
Yeah, you wouldn't, there's no point in recording.
No, that'd work.
Well, we've done a different version of Head Candy, didn't we?
Yeah,
so
Al and I will work that out.
Thank you.
Thank you.
that's not what we were doing, but that's
not, not quite it. But
no, we're going to close because we tried, we sort of did a
dash of it last week and didn't really get over.
Thank you. Take off your shoes, put them on my face.
apple shit on there. Where's the old thing that's gonna go?
Apple shit. This is Bowser, isn't it?
Is that just for an iPod? Oh no, that's actually a camera, isn't it? Yeah.
Well, wicked.
Play through the old... You must have just recorded so much shit there, having it on there.
Treasure.